Hello guys, how are you doing? It's Kasia. So today I'm here with something that I think a lot of people were waiting for. Finally, another video of a video call with a TWICE member. Previously, I attended a full group, like all members of TWICE video call during a video call event for More & More comeback promotions. I shared my video from that experience, so if you haven't checked it out already, I will leave a link in the description box below, or I'll just put it on the card right now. To be completely honest, after having that video call during More & More, I felt so happy and so overwhelmed, because that was probably one of the best things that happened to me during this whole year. I'm sure that 2020 is a hard year for all of us. After this last video call, I didn't really plan to attend more events of that sort, but as the global situation is not really getting better and I had my own plans kind of like moved to another date, I ended up feeling like I really want an escape from the reality. And for me, this kind of escape has always been traveling and TWICE events, so I decided to try again for the video call. This time the event was an individual member video call. As you know, Jonghyun is taking a break at the moment and I really miss her so much, but you know, I also understand that she needs to take care of herself and I really just want her to be happy and to feel healthy, so I really understand. So without Jonghyun attending, the total amount of winners for that one event is 240 winners, so that's 30 winners per member. And as much as I wish that I could attend all of the members' individual member calls, you know, I don't think I could afford this much. So really, to be honest, I'm not really a fan of the individual member calls because I'm a whole group stan. Like, I really love all the members of TWICE and it's so difficult for me to choose only one member because I just really want to talk to all of them. But in situations like that, when I really just have to choose one, it will always be Momo. I wasn't applying with a thought that I will surely get into this event because in my eyes, Momo is very popular as well, like among the international fans, especially among the Japanese fans. I really didn't expect that with that amount of albums, I could get into the call, but luckily I did. I feel so happy, like still, I feel so happy. Before we start though, I just have a few things to say. First of all, please do not take out this video outside of YouTube. I said this previously, I mean during my last video as well, but it was not really respected, so please do not re-upload or crop a video. And in case you want to share the video, please contact me on my socials, my Twitter or Instagram. It will be shared at the end of this video or in the description box below. So it's all there. It's very easy to reach out to me and I usually agree to requests like that. But I just want to know where my video is shared and I want to make sure that you will credit, like you will leave the original source, because by sharing this video itself, you're taking my kind of work because I still edit it and stuff. That's just a request that I have for you in case you want to take out this video. Second thing is that I realized during that call that there is a connection delay between Korea and Poland. So yes, I'm still in Poland. As I said, the global situation made me push back my plans. So the time between the question and the answer is kind of longer than it would actually be in the normal conversation. So it may seem that we are just sitting awkwardly and silent, but actually it's just the, you know, the connection delays. So although I do admit that I'm very awkward at times, today was not the case. It's just the delay. Another thing is that I was really nervous and I know I may look calm at times because I'm really like keeping it inside and usually the emotions just come out after I finish the task. You can really see all of my nervous habits, and on that video I also look very grumpy, which was not my intention, but I was just really focused on like what I want to say and I was focused on making sense in Japanese because I really didn't want to mess up again like in my previous video call. And I know that during my last video I was giving very anxious vibes to other people, so I really didn't want anyone to feel bad watching my video, so I really tried. Lastly, the previous time my subtitles on the video were kind of illegible. So this time I decided to only provide the captions on YouTube in English so that you could kind of understand what we are talking about. I could probably also do them in Japanese in case my Japanese is not the best or you can't really hear it well. So I would just like, you know, like transcribe what I was saying. As for the other languages, I could do Polish as well. I'm not very comfortable in doing that in Korean. I might try, but I don't really know any other languages for now. If you notice any mistake in the subtitles, please let me know because sometimes I may not hear it well or like I didn't understand it correctly. And yeah, I'm always open to people pointing out the mistakes that I make, so I'll just fix it. It's time to start a video, so let's go.
こんにちは。
はい。久しぶりです。久しぶりです。あ、遅くなったけど、誕生日おめでとうございます。ああ、ありがとうございます。ああ、ぼー。
私の犬は外に出ました。今ところ出ました。もしかしてももちゃんは私の名前を覚えてますか？覚えてるけど、英語やからわからない。英語じゃないです。ポーランド語です。でも、実の名前はカタジーナなんですけど、カシャと呼んでください。カシャ？カシャ。カシャ。
はい、そうですね。はい、次回私の名前を覚えたら嬉しいです。カシャ。はい、ありがとうございます。誕生日はどう過ごしましたか？うまく過ごしました。VXしてからメンバーと一緒にご飯食べに行きました。ああ、そうですね。楽しそうです。あと、日曜日の4トンも参加します。
イベント、その時に。はい、私の名前を覚えてください。あと寒くなっているから、風に気をつけてください。はい、ずっと応援しています。ももりん大好き。ありがとう。はい。
Please let me know in the comments, what did you think about this video? If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe as I mentioned in the video. I will be having another video call this time with a whole group on Sunday. So I hope that you will stay with my channel for longer and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!